Having a dog can bring so much joy. Dogs are friends, protectors, and family. But caring for a dog takes time and effort. Fortunately, Canine Perfection Grooming Salon is here to help with your grooming needs. They have been in business for over 9 years. I spoke with the owner, Patricia Merritt. Patricia gives a quick overview of the services they provide.
We do full groom services. That includes baths, haircuts, nail trimming, ear cleaning, anal gland expression.
Although there are other grooming salons in the area, Patricia shares what makes her business stand out.
I offer a lower stress environment for the dogs. We do go by appointment. We take a few dogs in at a time, so we're able to work more one-on-one with each dog.
Patricia has been in the town of Wendale since opening her business in 2014. She shares what attracts her to the Wendale area.
Wendale has just grown tremendously since then. It's a great community. Everyone's so nice and friendly, and I've enjoyed being a part of the community.
Patricia shares a few dog grooming tips.
A good tip for brushing your dog is to get a slicker brush like this. It's basically just a pin brush like this. And also a greyhound comb. It's a metal comb and one end is larger than the other. This works good with doodles, poodles, any fluffy dog like Shih Tzus, Yorkies even, and it helps if you get down to the skin to get the matting out, and then use your greyhound comb to just run the comb through to make sure all the matting is out.
And for those experiencing issues with shedding?
Our de-shedding process, we use de-shedding shampoo and conditioner, and then we'll blow them out and use the Furminator brush and also a Zoom Groom. It's a good idea if you're wanting to keep the shedding down to have them on like a 4 to 6 week schedule, and that helps with the shedding of their undercoat.
Patricia offers her advice on how often to bathe your dog.
It's usually a good idea to bathe your dog every 3 to 4 weeks, just depending on how fresh you would like to keep their coat. I wouldn't suggest going over 8 weeks. By that time, their nails get long, and you want to make sure that their nails stay trimmed to ensure that they have good traction on the floor. And sometimes if their nails get very long, it could lead to like arthritis and stuff like that.
Canine Perfection also provides daycare services. Patricia tells us more.
We do offer daycare services Tuesday through Saturday from 9 to 5. It is a smaller setting for dogs that can't really do the larger daycare setting. We'll take a 2 to 3 dogs in and let them just hang out with us and interact with us. It's a way for them, if they can't stay at home by themselves, to not be kenneled all day and to just play and have fun.
The groomers were busy at work. Patricia gives a brief overview.
Caitlin is working on Tippy. She's a Cavapoo. She's doing a full groom on her today. Her owner requested a summer cut today, so she's going down a little bit shorter. Tara's working on Ayla. She's a standard poodle, and right now she is working on her clean face. She is transitioning her into, what cut are you planning on doing with her? She wants to do a continental haircut on her, and that is a breed standard cut for a standard poodle.
As I watched the groomers work, I was amazed at how calm the dogs were.
Once you get them into the routine of grooming, then they become calm because they know that this is like their life, that they have to have this done in order. Yes, it's their spa day. And that's what I like to tell clients when they come in, that they're here for their spa day, which the client, I'm saying the dog, because always greet the dog before I greet the owner.
They also sell various items for your dog.
So we do sell combs and brushes. We also sell leashes. We also sell dog treats. We have a few clothing items for smaller dogs, bones, dental treats, stuff like that.
Once they have washed and cut your dog's hair, it's time for a photo op.
We do offer a photo backdrop for clients that would like to take their dog's photo before they leave after they're groomed, so they can just have a little something to remember their nice haircut by. And this is Finley.
For more information or to schedule an appointment, call 919-703-5403 or visit them at 43 North Main Street. For Eastway TV, I'm Monica Cooper, keeping you updated and informed.